Well, Michael, congratulations. Fantastic innings today. I guess to do it in front of the captain as well with an Ashes test on the horizon. Could have gone much better, could it?
Yeah. You know, we set our stalls out, you know, as a batting unit to get first innings runs, and we're very, very pleased that it went to plan today. And I thought we had to overcome some difficult times for the first hour or so. I think Aussie A boys bowled really well, and it was doing a bit. But I think we used our experience well and got through that, and then obviously cashed in through the day.
You mentioned your experience. Obviously, you know your game very well now. Does that make things, I guess, easier coming into this situation? You're quite relaxed, you know how to see off the new ball, things like that.
Well, I mean, it's the only thing I can pull on, I guess. You know, I don't have a great wealth of test experience like Alistair, but I do have obviously a good knowledge in terms of first class cricket and playing the moving ball back home. So just try to use that, and obviously know my role, which was to get through the new ball, and then knew it would get easier at the back end during the day.
It's been a great start to the tour for you. How important is that, I guess, to just settle any nerves but also feel part of the environment as well?
Yeah, I mean, I think without the runs, I mean, I've felt pretty much part of the setup since I've been back. You know, I think the senior players have, you know, credit to them, they, you know, made all the new guys feel very much a part of the squad, with or without the runs. Obviously, personally, you want to win the hearts of your teammates, so obviously performances like this obviously help. And, you know, it's great for us going forward.
And it's been spoken about a lot sort of off the field, but big runs, big partnerships, that's the way to do it in Australia. And to do that and get England off and running, particularly in this match, must be particularly pleasing to contribute in that way.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, that's why you're here, I guess. You know, you want to contribute, you want to put some scores on the board, and, you know, put any doubters, I guess, you know, to rest. But yeah, it was a great day for us. I think, you know, we stuck to the process very, very well, I think, me and Cookie. You know, we didn't get bored at any stage, which you know, at certain stages when, you know, the wicket was very flat and not a lot happening, it's easy to, you know, start trying to up the ante. But I think we stuck to our game plan very, very well.
And you, as you say, you got through the tough periods and then took on the spinners a few shots over the top, got that, used your feet as well. I mean, is that the way that you would like to play, particularly in Australia, get through that new ball, but then be quite aggressive as you go on towards the day?
Yeah, I think that's generally the nature of batting out here. If you look at, you know, the great Australians, how they've played, you know, generally that, you know, Hayden, Langer, that's generally how they've played. You know, they've got through the, you know, the early, weathered the early storm, and then they've, you know, been aggressive once the ball's got a little bit softer and not so much zip on it. So, generally I think that's generally the way to play out here, I think.
And just finally, and then I'll let you go, mate, the way you've approached this tour, I guess, how was your mindset when you stepped on the plane and came out here? Were you relaxed, were you nervous, or, you know, how were you feeling in that respect?
Very relaxed, actually, to be honest. You know, because, you know, I guess at this stage of my career now, you know, I know what I'm doing. And, you know, I didn't really put any extra pressure on myself to worry about selection or whether I'll be playing in the first test or not, because I didn't see any sense in doing that. I literally just tried to break it down game by game. When I'm selected, just try and obviously put the best performance in you can, and, you know, selection will obviously take care of itself.